So I'm in Lutcher, Louisiana. I own Stinger Exterminating, and Stinger Creations is my bee company and my exterminating company. I was hired to remove 3 beehives here on the property. I've got this one here exposed. This is the first of 3. So they have 2 buildings here that basically I think gonna tear down. And then they have the big house, which they're, you know, have to be a little more careful that they're gonna save the big house. So this is kind of typical of what we get here in South Louisiana. This is practically every day I'll do 1 or 2 of these on top of everything else I do. Here's some live termites in the building. So pay attention to your property. You definitely don't want the bees or the termites in your buildings. So this hive is 6 foot long, 2 to 3 feet high. It's probably, I don't know, 25,000 bees here. And we're definitely gonna save these bees or try to save them. Here's the brood nest. We'll be putting them in a half a beehive, which is called a nuke. And a couple queen cells here. Let's see if I can find them for y'all. No, I saw them right here. Here's a live active queen cell. So there's one there. That's an old queen cell. So we're gonna put this queen cell in the box, in the hive, to, that right there assures us that if we don't get the queen, this queen will hatch and take over the hive. So that makes the odds of saving this hive a lot better. So I'm after the honey, some honey and nectar to put in the box. Try to keep the bees going for a few days, a couple weeks. So I removed the 2 big pieces, the comb, out of the nest. So which is probably about half the hive. So there's no brood in here. There's no baby bees. This is their storage where they store the honey. You can see compared to the bucket, they're 2.5 feet together, 5-6 feet long. So this cone is dark. It's been, this hive's been here a while. A dark cone means it's been here for quite a while. Here's old Thibodeau Demolition. He's doing the cleanup work here. He's the guy who hired me to do this job. And he was concerned. He wanted to make sure the bees were saved, not destroyed. So thank him for that. So we got 2 more on this property, 2 more hives. We're gonna do 1 today, and we're gonna schedule the last one for another day. So God bless our bees and God bless our beekeepers. South Louisiana, you gotta love it.